Hello, in this video I will present the size of I don't know, built-in operator in C or like it's a compiler construct that allows you to get the size of a variable or a type. And of course you already probably know it because you use it in malloc to malloc arrays probably. But there is a few I don't know, a few distinctions about it that I would like to make a bit clearer because it wasn't clear for me when I started. So, basic example of sizeof is, of course, you do sizeof and of just a type. And then it will say you this, the type int is 4 bytes. And if you do, I don't know, if you do that for a long, it will say 8 bytes. But you can use it for a type, but you can also use it for a variable actually. And then actually when you use it for a variable, you don't even need the parenthesis, and so you can say that. And then it knows at compile time that a is of type int, and then it says that type the variable a is of size 4, which makes sense. Then you can do size of an array, which will give you the size of the whole array. So it's 4 times 10, so 10 ints in this case, so 40. But there is a thing that if you convert this array to a pointer to an array, to a pointer to the start of an array, and you do xptr, actually now it's just the size of a regular pointer. It because at compile time it doesn't know that it's actually there is actually an underlying array behind it. And so you often see this macro that I call array length generally, and it's size of a divided by size of a0 like so, and this gi will give you the number of elements in an array. But of course you cannot use it with a ptr, a pointer to an array. So if you do, if we do here array length of x, you can see that it returns the number of elements. But yeah, don't do this for pointers to array, and you otherwise you will have a bad time. And yeah, that's it. Generally, when it's preferable, I mean, I prefer to use it on variables if I can. So for example, if I'm going to malloc, I prefer to use it on a. Actually, it doesn't matter. But yeah, it's often used for malloc of you do n times length of the array or something like this. But yeah, I just wanted to point out that there is a cool macro that you find everywhere and that you can use sizeof on variables as well as types, and that there is a distinction between arrays and pointers to arrays in C. So, yeah, that's it. See you.